it's Family Crew here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my Lego City. So, here it is. I really like it. I spent forever on it. Let me show you a closer view of all of it. I built this all by myself. Okay, so that's what it looks like. I'm going to show you each one of them. So this, the hospital. This is the first thing that I built in my Lego City. So right here. So this is the entrance. Oh, this is the car that actually moves. And then here's a police officer. She protects the city. Okay, so this is the front looks like, and we'll show you the back. Okay guys, so this is the back of the hospital. Let me show you. Okay, so this is the entrance where you first enter at. You walk in, you can sit in the waiting room or stare at the stars. You go to the lady. Like, do you know when you first go in the hospital, you see the girl in the front? That's her. And then here's the room over here. Little flower, the bed, and here's the doctor. She's standing right here. What she looks like. Wait, let me focus it. Okay, there you go. And then put it back. Sorry, guys. Wait, my camera's getting blurry. Wait. Okay, there you go. So this is what it looks like. Okay, so this is the whole bottom. And then you go up here. So this is supposed to be a whole human hospital, not an animal hospital, but I decided downstairs humans, like a human hospital, and then upstairs is a little pet hospital. So right here is the little turtle. Right here, he's the hospital's pet. And then right here, this girl right here, she looks for lost animals so she can bring them here and help them. And then next room. This is the little animals. They're waiting for their owners. And you go here, little sitting area. Things for, like, to clean the pets or put bandages. Some things are for downstairs, too. And then over here, like, medicine or anything. Like, just a regular checkup. Okay, next. Okay, guys, so next is Beauty and the Beast's castle. So, here's the beast. His thing is right here, but I just take it off. Put it right here. Here's the little picture right here. Here's Belle. She's waving at everyone to welcome them. And then this comes to the snow launcher, which is right here. Here's the snow, and then you go like this, and then it flies. Well, I didn't do it really good, but yeah. Okay, and there's a little tree. And then when you go inside, here he is walking out, a chandelier. You don't have to put that. I just put that heart and thing there. And then here's what it looks like. Okay, so this is the little closet that you see in the movie right there. And then the place to eat, the clock, the candle, and the teacup. Here's the chair where he sits at, the flower, the most important part. And then here, it didn't come with this, but I decided that to put it there because there's no beds. So here's downstairs, and then the bed's down there, and then up there is a little bed up there too. So three beds. And then that's Beauty and the Beast's castle. And then next, this is not a house or anything, but this is like for an airport. Do you know how they check your luggage? It's that. Okay, so it's just that. You just put that. And then this is a little Go Ninja. He's right here. It's Jaden's, but he don't play Lego, so I just decided to fix it. Okay, next is the ice cream place. So this ice cream place is really cool. I really like it. Here's this girl. She's ordering ice cream. And then this is the little cashier. The bunny's holding their money. And then right here is the cashier lady. She gives ice cream stuff. And then when you get your ice cream, you can go over here and then enjoy. Okay, right here, here's some more people. And then right here is a little windmill. I think this is really cool. You grab some water. Here's a bucket of water. And then, well, she's not putting money in, but yeah. Just looking at it, and this can spin. Okay, so next, here's some more people. and here's the little eating place. And then this right here is a music store. It's really cool.
I like the rainbows when you first enter. Here's the lady that works here.
Let me turn it around. Okay guys, so this was inside. I had to turn the whole thing again. So this, it's very, very, very small. But I still like it. It's a music store. Here's a piano. It didn't come with those hearts. I just decided to put it there. Piano, a microphone, and then the guitar for display, and then the music thing, and then this other music thing. It's like the radio player, I guess. And then here's some drumsticks, the drums, and then this other ninja is playing it. Okay, last thing. The barbershop. Oh, here's some more characters. Oh, here's this girl. Before I show you the barbershop, here she is. She likes to keep the planet clean, so she likes it. So she likes to clean up and everything. Okay, so here's the barbershop. I mean, the hair salon at the barbershop. Here's a little sign right here if you guys can see it. And then here's a little scrolly thing that you always see. The hair salon, the scissors. The entrance that says open. Here's some little hairstyles that they could pick. And then when you turn around, hold on. So what I believe. Okay, so when you turn around, this is the entrance. Here's a little little girl sitting here getting her hair done. This is the hair salon lady. She's right here. And then right here, the little TV. Oh, she's holding a brush too. Here's the place where they wash your hair. And then I think this one right here is to dry your hair. Guys, comment down below what it's called, because I don't know what it's called. This one. And then over here is to hold the stuff and the cashier. Okay, guys, so that's my whole city right here. So this is going to be the end of the video. Just kidding. So guys, I got something from Walmart. Hold on. Okay, guys, so here's the things that I got from Walmart. I got these today, so I'm gonna make my city bigger with, I got a bigger thing so I can make my city bigger, and because it's cool right now. Okay, so the thing that I got is really cute. It's a little, I think it's like a pet salon or something like that. Okay, it's like a pet salon. Something like that, but look. More like a training place. This is what it looks like. I really like it. So I'm gonna open it. And then I'll see you guys then. Okay guys, so let's open it. Let's pour it all out. Okay, not that much. It's a little one. I just grabbed a little one. Okay, so that's what it looks like. A little book. I have to follow the instructions to build it. Okay. So here's the stickers. You're so cute. Okay. Oh, look at the puppy. There's a puppy in there. Okay. So, open it. Open. Okay. Guys, I'll come back when I'm done opening everything. Okay, guys. So, I opened all of it. It's a lot. Well, actually, not that much. Well, look, guys. Look at the puppy. He's so cute. Wait. I don't know if you guys can see it. Here it is. Oh, he's so cute! And then the other one that I saw, I was trying to show you guys. It was this little white one. If I can find it. Oh, right here. It's a little poodle. Little poodle. Look, so cute. Actually, I like this one better though. Okay, so. Let's move this all to the side for a second and grab the instructions. Let's open it. Okay. Wait. Hold on. Let me clean my space. Okay, guys. So I cleaned up my area. And while I was cleaning up, I built my characters. Here he is. I think. Wait. Oh. So her name is Roxy. And then her name is Emma. I already have this character, but I put her in the hospital, so she works in the hospital, so I have two of them. Okay, so the first thing, it says, It's kind of like a hamster wheel, but
it's like the train.
This is, wait, hold on. This is what I'm building right here. Okay, so let's get started. So, first, it says you need this little tiny block like this. You guys see it? Okay. And then we need like this little wheel. We put it on it. Okay. Oh wait, okay, like that, and then you grab a little circle, like this, like a little circle, purple circle. Okay, put it on top. If I can. Okay, there we go. Put it in the middle again. Okay, and then we grab a little white stick thing. I wish I could find it. Oh, we found a flag though. It's like a little flag. We need to find the pole, which is right here. Put it in the middle. The flag. Okay. Okay. Ooh, this looks like that one. Okay. So, this is what it looks like. Ta-da! It's so cute. We're going to be running like, boom! Okay, next. Now we're gonna get started with the building. So we got this for Bogie. He's gonna be in here. He or she. It looks like a she. But you're gonna be in here practicing. Practicing for Olympics. And that's it. Okay, so we need this big thing for the home. Well, not house, but the store. Or whatever it is. Okay. Guys, that okay. Sorry, guys. That wasn't expected. Hold on. That scared me when the phone fell. Okay, that did not mean to happen. It kind of reminds me of the video of slime fail. The video that I made. It fell when I was making slime. It's so sad. Okay, so. Here it is, we're doing a little flower, it says, and then, next, sorry guys, it just fell. Okay, so, next, we need, hold on, we need this thing right here, so it looks like, okay, here it is, we put it right there, okay. Guys, I'll be back when, like, the building is, like, getting higher. I'll be back. Okay, guys, so this is what I built so far. I built the door, and then right here, wait, if you guys see right here, it says open. Okay, that. And then what I'm doing now is, like, pulling these little shelves. I think it's, like, a dog grooming thing. So I'm doing now, hiding them. Okay, so what I need is, let me see, straight like these, and then I add a sticker. It says this one, add this one, and then put it on. I don't wanna put it on Cricket, I have to put it straight. Okay, there we go. This is what it looks like. Looks real. Like it came with shelves. Okay, put it here. Wait, if I can. Okay, there you go. And then next one, do the same with the other one. Wait, yeah, okay. It says 50% off. You need to buy like good treats for your dog. Okay. Okay, and then okay, next page. Now we just need this, and we're gonna put it in the front. That's what it looks like. And the inside. Okay, next we are gonna need these. We need two of them, which is right. I don't know. Okay, right here. Okay, so we're gonna add, wait, hold on. Pages keep flipping. Okay. We add one right here and another one right here. And then we need that gray thing. Wait, I think I found it. No, that's C. Okay, right here. I'm gonna add right here. You guys can see. I'm gonna add right here. Boom! I think it's gonna have like a TV or a picture right here, guys. Because when I was making my hair salon, it had this and we put it for TV. Okay, next. Flip the page. Now we just need this flat thing. Like something like this, but white. Well, actually longer like this. Okay. And then we'll put it in front of the store. You guys can see it? Okay. And then we need... Ew! Guys! Ew, look, there's like poop. Ew. Like dog poop. Eh. I don't know what this is, though. Okay, so what we need to find is this. Wait, do you guys see it? Can you guys see it? I don't know if you can. But it's like a tan color. On the camera, it looks white. It's like a white. Okay, and then got the other one. Guys, can you see that? Okay. So, we need that. We need, let me show you guys, this. I need two of these. Okay. Oh, found them. And put them right here. You guys can see. Okay. Put them right here for the doggos. Next page. Now we need a lot. Okay. So we need one. Okay, can you guys see? We need all those, but in different colors. Oh, I know what they're doing. Okay. It looks like in the hair salon. I think this is like a grooving place, like to groove your dogs and train them. That's what I think it is. Okay. So, oh, oops. So we got orange. We got two oranges, actually. We just need one. And then yellow. We need pink. Oh, wait, hold on. Pink, yellow. Oh, wait. There's like, it's kind of like two yellows, but it's different. Looks different, though. I think it's this one. Look, guys, look, I got this yellow, and there's, it's not orange, but it's kind of like in the middle, though. Then, oh, it's this one, I think. Yeah, okay. So, we're going to put it here. You guys can see. We need pink. Put pink. We need orange. Let's put orange. Yellow. Wait, not like the middle. And then yellow. Yellow. Okay, so boom, this one looks like. Oh, sorry. Okay, this one looks like. Let me push it down a little bit more. Okay. Next. Guys, I'll be back when I'm almost done. Okay, guys, so this is what I built so far. Looks pretty cool. But I got a problem. So, look. You see right here? Look, it says I need two. But I can't find two. Look, I only got one. I can't find it. Oh, and if you guys noticed, the screen's darker because my ring light died. But, yeah, I can't find it. What happens if you skip that? I don't think it will be... I think it's supposed to be a sign, right? Oh, yeah, because I have to be a doggy sign. The only two was that, was this. What happens if I take that out? Oh, wait, no, wait. I found it. Okay, let's put it back. I was looking all over the floor, like, where is it? It was all the way in my city. Okay, next instruction. Here it is, guys. Guys, I do not know how to fast forward. I'm learning more and more about editing my videos. I'm getting better. Okay, here it is. Okay, next. Okay, guys, so I'll see you guys then. Bye. Okay, guys, so I think I'm finished because look. Well, I don't think I'm finished with the thing, but almost done. But look, because it's going on with the other thing. I think it's like, oh, it's a pool. I think it's like a little doggy pool. Like, this is what it looks like in front. And then in the back, this is what it looks like. This is what it looks like right here. This is a little cash register. I can tell already because this. And then the entrance over here is like the little mirror to do their hair and stuff. And then that's what I did so far. And here's the picture in the front. So guys, see you then because I have to eat dinner for a second. Okay guys, so I'm done eating dinner. Okay, so I'm starting with the little pool. So this is what I did so far. I'm done. I did the stairs and this is the pool area. But I'm thinking like when it's done, you see this little stick thing right here? It's probably like this. It's probably gonna go like this. I don't know. That's my guess so far. But I'm still doing it. Right now I'm doing a sink, which I have to put it right here. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna move you guys. Alright. You guys can see. Do you guys see it? I'm putting it there. I need the sink part, which is right here. Okay. Okay. And guys, I'll see you then. Okay guys, so this is what I built so far. Right here. I have no idea what this is gonna be, but yeah. So when you go inside, cashier, and then you can like walk over here. Oh wait, no. A walk over here. And then this leads somewhere. I think this is like the backyard or something like that. Where the dogs train or something. That's what I'm guessing so far. So, we'll be right back. Okay, guys. So, this is what I made so far. It's like the little place. That's poop. Okay, anyway. This is the front. And the back is like right here. What I'm thinking is like a little competition or something like that. And whoever wins gets to stand there. But right now, I'm making the sign for the front. For the front of the place. It'll be a dog. I'm making a dog right now. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm making the fur right now. All the Legos. I'm making this right here. Well, okay, guys. I'll show you guys when I'm done making the dog. Almost done. Okay, guys. So this is what it looks like so far. It's so cute. It looks like a boy. So him. But it has a pink collar, so her. Okay, so I'm still doing it. Still doing the doggo, putting the thing. I don't know what this is, but yeah. Wait, doing this. Okay, look. I was like, wait, because look, you see like the shine. See, okay. So let's put it right here. Oh, I just have it right there, like that. There you go. Okay, you guys here in the background, that's my brother playing with his toy gun. He just got through. Okay, so we got this. I think these are the paws, right? I don't know. Oh, no, it's the ears. Okay, I'm making the ears, the rest of the ears. So I go like, wait, hold on. Okay. Go like that. I think I did it wrong. Hold on. Okay, guys. So, I figured it out. It's like this. Ta-da! That's what it looks like so far. Now, I'm doing, like, down here. I'm going to do two. Oh, oops. Messed up. Okay, like this. Put it under it. You grab block. Put it on top of other white. Put it like this. Okay. So this is what it looks like. Doo-doo. Okay, now flip the page. Put another white block on it, but it's like a little square one, not rectangle. Okay, now we put these little circle things around them. which is like this. Oh, the earphone. Hold on, I have to fix it. Okay. I'm gonna put them on each side. Guys, I figured it out. It's supposed to be a bone. And then I put a sticker on it because it says it. And then I have to put it, like you guys can see, put it right here. Hold on, I have to change the thing. Okay. I have to put it like that. Wait, does it go like, I think it goes like this. Let me put it on. Wait, hold on. It's like these things are in the way right here. Oh, the ears fall again. The ears fall really easy. Oof, hold on. I have to figure out how to... It's coming apart. Ah! Guys, I figured how it looks. It's so cute. Look. I like it. This one looks like... I really like it, guys. Okay, next step. Oh, this is what the pool looks like. And these little bubbly things are bubbles. I figured that out. Oh, there's one more page in the book. Okay, so... Oh, it's like a little ball. That's so cute. Look, it's this little thing. You have to put it in the basket. Doo-doo-doo. And put the stick in the basket so they could play. They could play fetch. Shovel. They grab the poop. And I'm done. Okay, guys. So this is what came out. That's how it turned out. I really like it. I really, really like it. Guys, and just to remind you, make sure you like, comment down below, share, and subscribe, please. So, guys, I'm going to skip the video all the way into... my village. I'm gonna open this, put it in the village, make more space, and then put that in. Okay? See you then. Okay, guys, so I am done. I put everything in the city. I organized everything in my city. So this is what it looks like. I love it. So I added this. Look, so it was just before this. Now I added this. So this is the little doggy place. It's so cute. The horse is coming in. The hair salon. I moved the hair salon so I can add this extra thing. Extra floor. And boom. There's my city, guys. Let me zoom out for you guys. Boom. Guys, comment down below. Comment down below what you think about my city. Okay, guys. So this is going to be the end of the video. This video kind of took a little too long. Okay, but anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment down below, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys, and hopefully you guys like it as much as I do. Thanks for watching. Bye!